10 lines on solar charkha mission for students and children in English. Set 1. 10 lines on solar charkha mission for kids. Set 1 is helpful for students of classes 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Number 1. The solar charkha mission was initiated by the Indian government on the 24th of June in the year 2018. Number 2. The solar charkha mission's primary aim is to improve the condition of rural artisans in India. Number 3. The solar charkha mission is monitored by small, medium and micro organizations. Number 4. The solar charkha mission works with solar power. Number 5. It is projected to offer some benefits to the 1 lakh artisans in India. Number 6. The solar charkha mission covers all the artisans in India. Even it includes weavers, stitchers, spinners and other skilled workers. Number 7. To get the solar charkha mission's benefits, the artisans need to apply online. Number 8. There is a deadline for the solar charkha mission. It ends in the year 2020. Number 9. The Indian government has worked on generating employment for the artisans through the solar charkha mission. Number 10. The solar charkha mission helps in arresting the migration of people who are migrating from rural areas to urban areas. Set 2. 10 lines on solar charkha mission for school students. Set 2 is helpful for students of classes 6, 7 and 8. Number 1. The solar charkha mission is a scheme or forecast setting up of solar charkha groups which will have nearly 2100 beneficiaries. Number 2. One cluster will include a subsidy of 10 crores INR. It is offered in the form of a special purpose vehicle, interest subvention for working capital, capital subsidy for individual and capital building. Number 3. The Solar Charkha Mission will improve the entrepreneurial skills of the artisans in India. Number 4. The Solar Charkha Mission also encourages people to use only renewable resources of energy. Number 5. The Solar Charkha Mission is also generating employment for every artisan in India. Number 6. The Solar Charkha Mission helps in developing the green economy. Number 7. A pilot project on Solar Charkha Mission was launched in Bihar in the year 2016. With the success of this project, the Indian government approved the setup of 50 such groups. Number 8. The Solar Charkha Mission will give rise to a subsidy of 550 crores. Number 9. Solar Charkha Mission is forecasting to do 1 lakh employment jobs in the first 2 years. Number 10. The Solar Charkha Mission focuses on linking 5 crore women in India. Set 3. 10 lines on Solar Charkha Mission for higher class students. Set 3 is helpful for students of classes 9, 10, 11, 12 and competitive exams. Number 1. The Solar Charkha mission was launched in the year 2018. Number 2. It was first started in the Bihar state, India. Number 3. The main objective of the Solar Charkha mission is to make sure of the development by generating employment for the youth generation and women. Number 4. The Solar Charkha mission is also to develop rural areas. Thus, migrants from rural to urban areas will remain in their rural areas. Number 5. The Solar Charkha mission is operated by micro, small, and medium enterprises. Number 6. The Charkhas will be available for a maximum cost of 50,000 INR. Number 7. The benefits will also be offered with the training programs under the Solar Charkha mission. Number 8. Apart from employment, the Solar Charkha mission is encouraging people to use renewable resources. Number 9. The Khadi and Village Industries Commission implemented this Solar Charkha mission. Number 10. The Indian government has already planned to set up 2,000 solar charkhas all over India.